back in the row!
As I rolled out one morning, I met a lady fair.
Timmy! Hey!
Oh, come on! Hit the bastards!
We're ready, sir!
Starboard! Shipwreck survivor!
Thank you.
Upon that gallant yard and take the gas in.
Hey, 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 I roll and
bound away to Kingston Town. That's where you're bound to go.
Hey, away, hey, hey, high Lowland, go.
You're bound away to Kingston Town. That's where you're bound to go.
Yep.
For I'm a young sailor boy, and where I go.
To larboard, sir!
There's a man afloat there, sir!
Thank you.
what we'll pick.
Angle wrong.
We're ready, sir!
Thank you. Captain's home.
Get the mainsails into the wind! Crowd it all on!
Unfurl aloft! Man your sheets!
Care to lose all the unwanted attention?
It's usually when to rough, we can happily...
Be from the deep there, Captain. Jack thanks you hearty.
You there, halt!
I'll have that yet!
Keep the heat off for a fee.
Here's how it goes. Torres meets with Prince, carrying a portion of the ransom, saying the rest is close behind. When we see the Sage, you bring in the rest of the gold, make the swap, and get out. I'll be watching all from close by.
No, Kenway, you run this scheme alone, at the risk of losing the faith of your crew. It makes me ill to think of you bartering with that wretched slaver.
Come on, mate. Once we have the Sage, we'll all be rich.
Not if young Master Kid gets to him first.
Kid? Jesus. That lad's here to kill him.
Edward! What the hell are you doing here?
I'm tailing these men to the Sage. Can you hold off till he appears?
The Sage is here.
Prince is leading us straight to him.
All right, Jesus. I'll stay in that blade for a time, but not long.
What stand? Come.
What?
Well,
I see.
Reporting,
well done.
How long has it been since our last meeting, Senor Prince? A year?
Near 18 months. You first described this Robert fellow to me in November of 1715.
Is he a tumbler of some sort?
Ah, see. Much has changed in that short time. None called me governor, for instance, where I quit that post last year.
Ah,
see.
I was not aware.
Much has changed in that short time, you know. None called me governor, for instance, where I quit that post last year.
Ah, I was not aware.
So many churches in Kingston. Had the English at last taken to
convert
their slaves to the Christian faith.
Convert them!
You're making me nervous, kid. Keep your blades cocked.
Convert them! God knows, Torres. There's nothing so foolish as them.
Foolish? How do you mean?
Is it not a sin to enslave a fellow Christian? Therefore, to transmute a slave's soul from animal to man would be tantamount to inviting one's cattle to the dinner table.
Forgive my invitation, but how far is it?
We are nearly there.
Stand your ground, slave, and face corporal punishment like a man.
Why act like a man now, when you have denied me that right for 30 years?
I find your bearing appalling, Prince. I believe all thinking, feeling men deserve respect and opportunity.
Ah, you Spaniards. Your long ties to the Moors have diluted your blood and softened your hearts.
This is not to say I believe in the natural equality of all races or sexes. Surely men of talent and intelligence should lead. But there is no true profit to be gained by the practice of slavery. In the short term, it makes us money, see. But in the long term, it will render us the victims of our own success.
Ah, but you and I, sir, old as we are, will not live to see that unfortunate day. So why bother?
You'll keep your brains in your head if you move away from here.
Virtue, if nothing else.
virtue. Oh, sorry. I have not been spent my day caring about the slaves and their pitiable condition. Let us conclude this transaction. Friends, celebrate as friends. You were a governor in Florida for a time.
Si. I am one of a number of civil servants in my family, a long line of politicians.
I have always toyed with the idea of entering politics myself. Other stories about you, Trusha. You were a governor in Florida for a time.
Si. I am one of a number of civil servants in my family, a long line of politicians.
I have always toyed with the idea of entering politics myself. Only I think I have enough money.
Speaking of stories, Prince, I've heard it said you were with Henry Morgan the day he sacked Panama. 1671, was it?
Oh, it's all true, yes. But let us not overesteem the honors forged and won on the battlefield. That skirmish was a deadly one, and a tremendous waste of coin and resources. It wasn't a... It wasn't until many years after that I sheathed my sword in favor of a far safer and yet more profitable venture. Honor Ball is more enjoyable than Honor One, if a touch less firm. You say you came alone, Taurus?
Not alone, but certainly without colleagues. I took passage aboard a British merchant's brig.
Ah.
Now's the time!
No. Not until we see the sage.
Here's a quiet spot. I'll see the money.
This is a portion of the ransom. The rest is close at hand.
It pains me to traffic someone of my own race for profit, Mr. Taurus. Tell me again, what has this Roberts fellow done to upset you?
Is this some form of Protestant piety I'm not familiar with?
Perhaps another day.
What?
Next time, see to it that we are not followed! Deal with this!
I kill Kenway.
For a better cause.
Make him guess, lad.
You lost your chance, man. I'm going after Prince.
Kid, no! Jim, stop!
Not this time, Kenway.
Come on, man! We can work this together! Stay your blade, kid! Wait! Jim, stop! No! Jim, stop!
Where is all this time, Kenway?
Bloody bizarre!
Come on, man! We can work this together!
You had your chance.
Stay your blade, kid! Wait! Jim, stop!
Damn you, old Strats! Keep your natty hands off me!
I can't let you kill those men, kid. Not until I found the Sage.
I've been stalking that pig for a week now, charting his moves, and here I find not one but two of my targets, and you rob me of both.
Patience, man. You'll have your kills.
When I locate the Sage, you're helping me take Prince. Got that!
shot.